Alright, so Sophie can't really walk in this because it's so dang tight. So we're gonna take this off and get a bigger size later, and now we're gonna use the disposable ones. Hopefully she doesn't tear them up. I like the polka dots. They look pretty cute. So I'm gonna put the polka dot one on her. And with the tabs underneath the padding facing in, slip your pet's tail through the hole and position the diaper between the back legs so it is snug against the underbelly. Position the adjustable tabs up over the back of your dog for a secure fit. Replace the diaper as needed. Okay. Don't know what to do with this. It's not a baby diaper. Okay. Wait, wait. I think I might have figured this out. Did I do this right? Okay. So you open this, and there's a little hole there. And then, you take your dog and you fart. That's gross. Okay. Take your dog and you grab this little nub tail right there. Nub, nub. And then this seems a lot quicker. Then you take the little tabs and go. Oh, it's a Velcro. Okay. Then you take the other tab and pull it up and around. Okay. And then you've got a little doggy diaper. Anymore. Bye. Say bye, Sophie.